Okay, let's see what today's video subject will be about.
One eternity later.
Well, hello guys, it's me DolanTehDuk2 here, with a rant video, because why the fuck not? I'm going to be ranting about the dumb changes that have been happening to YouTube, specifically the changes that have been made in the 2020s, and yes, there were some dumb changes back in the 2010s, I can't be bothered to talk about them. The 2020s has been currently the most retarded decade for YouTube. So let's look at some of the dumb changes so far. Number 1. YouTube Shorts. This is YouTube's version of TikTok, but 100 times more cancerous than TikTok. While it did have potential at first, despite that it's not really fucking original, it's now known as the worst fucking short-form content platform ever. Whether it was the bad TikTokers migrating their or dumb YouTube kids' ass content, it's not the best. Number 2. The shitty game update. This happened in around 2022 or 2023, but to sum it up, it's fucking garbage and the graphic designers should fucking kill them. So yeah, the new GUI is awful. Basically this was the UI before the update. While yes, it looks like the same corporate minimalistic crap, it still had some charm, in my opinion. Now it's just shit. Google, the company that owns YouTube, was trying to add their product UART style to their services. Now I can have a massive roast in product UI and other similar UIs, but they all look the same, so I'll pass. Now, if you didn't know what was YouTube's first UI, it was this. 2000s YouTube is what most people talk about than talking about how bad modern YouTube is. And while I do understand why, because it's the best era of YouTube, I'm not gonna be comparing modern YouTube to old YouTube, because that's been done to death. The thumbnails had rounded edges instead of perfect 90 degree angle edges, which isn't that bad, until you see a thumbnail with a border, where it looks wonky. Also, the subscribe button is monochrome and bland, as shit, not red anymore, which makes it look kinda stupid and less likely for me to subscribe to a channel. And speaking of subscribers, number 3.
Make sure you like and subscribe, ring the bell until you know how you get Russia and down the-
Now this isn't a problem with the site itself, it's more of a problem with the user base, but I'll still rant about it anyways. So YouTubers, please stop saying make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. It's getting annoying and 99% of us hates it. Now I'm not saying you should not tell people not to subscribe to your channel, I'm just saying not to force us to subscribe to your channel. It's the same as begging for followers. Also, I have a lot more problems with modern YouTubers, such as how common censorship and the word demonetized is. Like YouTube is meant for people aged 13 and up, don't make your videos family friendly, because you want money. So what is my final thoughts? Well, modern YouTube is fucking awful and you shouldn't use it, and as controversial as this might be, just use TikTok, because they more higher quality content than most of modern YouTubers. Also, you cannot post 10 minute videos on there and they are actually adding good features. Now, while you can't make money off TikTok, it's still better because of the new features.